say some names, but what will I gain? I could shed some light, but I'm choosing to rain. Heartless, man, I know I'm being heartless. Man, you know you broke your promise. Rather be in the darkness. Heartless, man, I know I'm being heartless.
Know I'm being heartless.
Man, you know you broke your promise.
Know you broke your promise.
Rather be in the darkness.
Rather be in a. Hey, raining dark clouds. I'm hating the way they see me now. Trying to make them proud. It's getting harder just to make them smile.
Welcome back to another reaction. Yours truly, Zaytoven. Now, I'm excited for this. I'm an R&B type of dude. If y'all been rocking with me since I've been dropping, you know R&B is where it's at for me. And R&B's been a little bit of a letdown, a little bit. These couple projects I've been hearing, so. What's up, Chris Brown? Chris Brown killed it as always. But we got Marsha Ambrotious. I've been waiting for this album for a long time because it's produced by Dr. Dre. Now, you know, with Dr. Dre, it takes a long time. I know I've been seeing a lot of interviews and of Marsha talking about the album and how she was recording it. It was supposed to come out during COVID, and then they just kept pushing the bag. They had to get all these samples cleared. So it's been a long time. And COVID was like, what, 2019, 2020? So, and we in 2024. And it is finally out. It came out last night. Before I go to work, I'm going to indulge in some R&B and soul, because I really don't know what to expect. Every time she posts, like on her Instagram page, or somebody like listening for the first listen, a song or two, everybody's just going nuts. So I'm surprised. I already know it's about to be some classical shit, some jazz, some R&B, some. It's gonna be a lot. And I'm really interested to hear that song "Wet" because they was talking about it on Joe Budden podcast. But smoke. But first of all, it says "Wet" and it says "Thrill Her." Is that a Michael Jackson sample? I don't even know what this, man. I'm excited though. This is gonna be something different for me just because she's different. She is different. She's a legend. Let's go. Track one, "Smoke."
Yeah, it's almost showtime.
Right now, yes, I'm back up.
It's a lot of sounds.
Really don't matter the weather, as long as we be going together. Now come and let me take you away now. I don't really know where we're going, but I know that you're better. But really bring umbrellas just in case of the rain, baby. No person is a taste of this in every day, baby. I'm on all the smoke. Set this on fire. I'm on all the heat. So let me take you
Let's take you high.
weather, long as we go together. Come and let me take you away. Come on, I don't really know where we're going, but I know that you're better. Baby, 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 baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, that was a transition. I just was along for the ride. That was just, I was just like, smooth transition. I like that. That was hot. Smoke, that was hot. I like that a lot. Track two, Tungeon Nights. Tunisian Nights. Probably butchering that.
There's something that I need to tell you, something that needs to be said. Just lay your head on my pillow, let me get you ready for bed. Show you my fantasy. I'm by the
fire. I love these transitions to the new beat. That track wasn't for me, but her voice is so, like, amazing. I'm just listening, like even though I'm not really messing with the beat, I like the little beat switch, but I'm not messing with the beat itself. And I'm just, like, I'm not really into classical beats all like that, but I can appreciate Marsha the way she does it. I just love her. I love her voice. So that track, this specific track, though, wasn't for me. So the one thing I can appreciate is music is opinionated and it makes you feel a way. And some people like some songs, some people don't like some songs. Maybe I gotta hear it again in the car. I don't know. But track three, One Night Stand. I haven't heard none of these. I think she might have dropped two singles, maybe. But I just wanted to listen to the whole album and get the whole full experience. One night stand.
Looking at the city. It's a big in the morning. Thought we'd only go a couple rounds, couple laps in between, and we back at it for a couple hours. All doing over, and it came away. We're gonna be fine for that. It was worth it, baby. It was worth it,
her voice is so amazing. That one I like. Wasn't one of my faves. I like Smoke the most, but the One Night Stand, I feel like I gotta hear a couple more times, but it was growing on me. So definitely gotta listen to that a couple more times. And if y'all wondering about this Band-Aid, it's probably like, what the fuck is that? Basketball. Nails cut. You know, swiping away. The usual. Track 4. Cloudy with a chance of, you would have thought, you would have said meatballs, huh? Nah. Cloudy with a chance of real. Track 4.
It was all a dream. I used to wake up with you next to me. It was heaven, and never did I think to let it be. Sad to see it alone. Something on my mind, had to let it all. What would it take to make you feel like you can't live without me? Nothing but blue skies when I have you near. Without you, it was fuzzy cloudy. Feels like this is somebody else's. Living this pain right through me. And I'll carry the weight of this rain falling down. And it's oh so lonely. I try to play the rules with my heart, but you play me. And I copy the way that the world. Oh, yeah. I'm so lonely. So lonely. To let it be. Then breathe, yeah. Oh.
Loving all these three songs in one song.
So light, ooh, it's so bright when I look into your eyes.
Cloudy with a Chase of Real. That was beautiful. I love all three beats. The beginning, I was like, okay. The second one, I was like, oh my goodness. And the third one, I'm like, oh my goodness. Yes. She just, her voice is an instrument. The ba da ba boo da da. I don't know how she do it, but that shit is fire. Might have to clip that. Track 5, Greedy. She got a lot.
What more do you want from me? Why I'm so you are for me.
Wow.
Looking for the words to say, but my words of shame. As this love begins to fade away, now it's deceitful work all of the arguing. Now you been both deserve all of the sign of it. Now I gotta be honest, so I'm hurting, babe. Oh, it really hurts to do you this way. How much do I owe you? It's like I don't know you. Go ahead, I don't own you. Now you on your own, yeah.
That's playlist. Damn, the production on this is amazing, especially because this motherfucking Dr. Dre know what he doing. Oh my goodness. And then she just the instrument itself, so that's like cheating. What the hell? I like it. Track 6, self-care / wrong right. So it's gonna be two in theory, it's supposed to be two songs, but knowing her, it's probably four songs in the two and two. You get what I'm saying. Track 6. She be going to the instruments too.
I float away. Something about the moon that makes me feel this empty space. Knocks me off of my feet. Knock me off of my feet, baby. I'm flying high. Something about the moon that makes me wonder. Can't enjoy this alone. Can't wait for you to come on home. Can't wait for you to come on home to me.
Get it right. When I see you, when it's on sight, it's on sight. Can't you see? Just time on
That one I didn't really care for. Maybe I listen to it again a couple more times. I don't really care for that one. I like that. I like the second half more though, with him and her going back at it. But I didn't really care for the first half a lot. Track 7, Wet. This is the one they was talking about in a podcast. So I'm so curious how it is going.
There I go. Call you up on the phone when I need to give you some. You got me looking out my window and I see the storm, baby. Stormy weather made me wanna get together with you. Stay with you under the worst conditions. Lay with you in multiple positions. Anticipate precipitation. Now can you handle it, baby? Get over here, put wheels in motion. On your love and I'll be overdosing. You made my heart die for cutting it close in. Baby, you were chosen. H-O-D, man, do that thing, you do those hands, just so fast and make it, yeah, take your baby slip and you can listen with persistence over hello, E-I-T, hey, I can't get enough of this, social flow below my lips, with a nickel diving inside, so my love is amazing, invitation.
The hoodie is up.
So put it aside, go for this ride. I'm so perfect to keep you what you've been missing. Can you handle this curse? You better be careful, baby. Don't you get it too fast. Take your time for the simulation. I'm waiting for participation. Precipitation. You can see inside me.
No, man.
We in the horny hours.
Oh my.
Oh my God. No more. Yo, oh my God, yo. I got tears. I got tears. I got tears. That shit's amazing. Oh my God, that's amazing. That's amazing. Wet. Yo, that's my horny song right there. That's going to the sex playlist. What the fuck? Oh, that was yes, sir. Marsha did her thing. Listen. Wet. Listen. That shit was perfecto. Perfecto mundo. That shit was amazing. Immaculate. Wet. That shit had me like, ooh, shit. Oh, that was amazing. Oh, my God. We got track 8, Thrill Her. She got me tears. That was so good.
Just lose everything from me. I came into the apartment, spilled some champagne on the carpet. Put the blunt down on the table. I could see he wasn't able. So I'ma go ahead and spark this. I need a bus so I can feel the rush. Somebody get the door trying to interrupt. So I leave him on the floor so I can see what's up. What's up, baby? Are you okay? Say, baby, are you okay? Are you okay, baby? Baby, are you okay? Say, baby, is you okay? Are you okay, baby? Now, what the fuck is this? Knocking at the door, and I take the fucking feds. I'm trying to get some head right now. Said he's about to go down. He begins to turn, and I begin to panic. He goes to the door, and she like, what's happening? I gave him the stare, I'm about to do damage. He said, be cool, like he knows something he planned. And he only fucking with the baddest. I could tell she was the saddest. I thought I knew he came with baddest. Now I got the handle with the baddest. Okay. Now baby, is you okay? Are you okay, baby? Baby, is you okay? So baby, is you okay? Are you okay, baby?
This shit is amazing. This shit is giving me goosebumps. Like the production, oh my. Yo, Wet to Thrill Her is crazy. Like, from that song to that song is insane. Like, what? Track 9, the great. First of all, Thriller, perfect song. Track 9, the greatest.
Are you scared of this love I have to give? Are you afraid? There's only one life to live. If we do this again, don't pretend. You said the day I met you that you'd never let me go. Enchanted by your passion, I must never get me wanting you. And the things you do to me, you're my part. The greatest of all. The greatest of all. Saying what's up, what's up? Bring the pain before you grow up, grow up. I never changed, I ain't evolving. Claim it for the greatest of all. Oh, 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 oh.
Track 9, the greatest. She's on a run from like track 4 to 9. That's like my sweet spot. I like every one of those songs except for track 6. But she's on a run. Track 10, Best I Could Find.
I thought it would be hard to put this video on YouTube. Copyright.
What we used to be, what I lived to see, what I thought was our destiny. Then things became so distant, I was far behind. But it's the best that I could find. The time to pass, and somehow I was convinced that our love would last. Soon I need feelings bring disaster by design. But it's the best that I could find. Now I'm leaving just because, though you remember, just come
good it was. Granted, though you wish, too bad it had to come to this. Your heaven was my hell, and I'm so much worse for this. It's this arm of happiness. And now we're thick and clean. This is the best that I could find.
Man, she can fucking sing her ass off. This shit, it's ridiculous. That song was okay for me. It wasn't the best, not production wise, but like my type of beat. One more, track 10, track 11, Music of My Mind.
There's so many things that I could tell you. But right now, I just want to say thank you. I love you.
I knew you more than the rain or shine.
I can tell you.
I'm making love in the rain is fine.
I can tell you.
I wanna let you in cold as mine.
Oh, I can tell you.
Give me your time.
Yes, yes, take me back there.
Baby, please forgive me, not
like that.
I'm not
like, all you gotta do is say yes,
say yes.
But you're so far away.
Every minute you go,
I missing you every day. All I need is that late night. Every morning, you know I want you to stay. Oh, baby, play with me, baby.
Say,
I'm not
Sade, Miles Davis, so my favorite. Can't forget that jaw to say. It's the motherfucking D.R.E. Mamba mentality. Game in the shot for the three. Kobe.
It's good.
That song I didn't really care for. It was more like a, I think she was shouting out. She shouted out a lot of artists on that one. It was more like a shout out song, so it wasn't really for me. Best I could find was like a little bit cool, but let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm on the fence about Best I Could Find. I gotta hear it again. So I would say I like 8 out of 11 songs, which is really fucking good. 8 out of 11 is good to me. You got me with 8 songs and at least like 4 playlist songs. Greedy, Wet, Thrill Her, The Greatest. Oh my God, that was a great run. Clouded With a Chance of Real. Yeah, Wet is definitely my favorite song. So far, wet. Marsha Ambrotious, everybody. Marsha Ambrotious. That was amazing. That was a experience. Whether you like or don't like a song, that was just an experience. That was one of those ones where I'm like, I don't know what to expect. It's been so long, and I've been liking a lot of the newer age music, except for like when it comes to R&B. I like old school samples and stuff like that. So, but I'm not really that knowledgeable of the classical jazz and music or samples like that. So I heard some samples in there, but I don't know all the samples in there. So when she said she was clearing a lot of samples, I believe her, because it's a great fucking album, though. That is a great fucking R&B soul album. That was straight R&B soul to the core. For sure. And her voice is an instrument. Marsha Ambrotious. Love the album. Catch you guys on the next reaction.